was always kind of one who'd like to consider myself kind of a pioneer of the palate, a restaurateur, if you will. I've wined, dined, sipped, and supped in some of the most demonstrably Beamer epitomable bistros in the Los Angeles metropolitan region. Yeah, I've had strange looking patty melts at Norm's. I've had dangerous field cutlets at the Copper Penny. Well, what you get is a breaded Salisbury steak and a shake and bake and topped with a provocative sauce of Velveeta and half and half. Smothered with Campbell's tomato soup. You see, I had kind of a... Well, I ordered my veal cutlet, Christ, it left the plate and it walked down the end of the counter. Waitress named Irene, boy, she wearing those rhinestone glasses with a little pearl thing clip on a sweater. My veal cutlet come down, try to beat the shit out of my cup of coffee, but coffee just wasn't strong enough to defend itself.